to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Nico, and I'm the junior league coach at Aquadolphin. This week, we're going to talk about all the equipment used from the learn to swim phase, the junior league phase, and the senior league phase. The benefits of all the equipment will be explained day by day, and I hope everyone is staying safe during this time, and I hope everyone is going to join me tomorrow to explain what we do at our learn to swim phase. So remember, stay safe, be safe, and don't do anything I wouldn't do.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a chop. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.